Cue the intro.
I'm Miley.
And I'm Georgia, and today is Friday, February 3rd,
2023. On Tuesday, RHS broadcasting students came over to help coach our Wilson student, which we appreciate everyone's patience as we transition our new broadcasting crew.
Looking ahead, hopefully to warmer weather on February 17th, there is no school for students.
But teachers do have school today.
Yeah, and there is no school for staff and students on Monday, February 20th due to President's Day.
The closet also needs pant hangers for everyone that has a connection with stores that would be able to donate coat hangers to us for the warrior closet.
We also need your help collecting snacks for our warrior closet.
You can help the school-wide snack drive for the warrior closet and also earn points for your house.
The goal is to bring in the most individually wrapped snacks and turn them into the front office by February 15th.
Speaking of snacks, the lunch menu for today is on the screen. Take a look ahead so you know your lunch options.
Today, after school, Art Club will be having a meeting.
Speaking of art, did you notice the incredible art projects hanging in the hallway? There's a lot of detail in each piece.
Yeah, I noticed the pieces right away on the wall of warriors. Speaking of, if you're on that wall, Ruben and I would like to interview you, so connect with one of us so we can set that up.
In sports news, let's cue to a special segment.
Hello, my name is Zachary, and I am giving you a sports recap from the state competition for swim. Our athletes were Jack Kellogg, Lucas Melter, Keegan Simmons, Brenda McKeera, Amelia Petty, Bobby Young, Rosemary Zahili. Amelia finished at 11th place in state diving. Our medley relay, Brenda McKeera, Lucas Melter, Keegan Simmons, and Bobby Young finished 8th in the state. Keegan finished 8th in individual medley relay and 50 butterfly. Brendan finished 12th in the 100 backstroke, the 100 freestyle relays. Keegan Simmons, Jack Kellogg, Brenda McKeera, Lucas Melter also swam their personal fastest time. Rosemary finished 14th in the 200 free and 100 IM. They all had a wonderful time and did fantastic. Now let's cue back.
Congratulations to all the students.
The Guidance Center is hosting a community film services coming up on Wednesday, February 8th. They will be showing the film August. August is on a mission to start a global conversation and raise awareness around anxiety.
The event will be from 6 to 8 p.m. and have a special panel discussion at the Crystal Gardens. Well, that's all for today, Wilson.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.